Good morning, everyone. I request to switch off your mic, turn off your mic, mute yourselves. Please mute yourselves. Yes. Thank you very much. Yes, that was Bhavesh. Yes, good. Welcome to everybody, and I welcome all of you, all lovely parents here on this wonderful Saturday. We are here to welcome the new academic session, session 21-22. Welcome to everyone. As I address, I will be talking to the parents also and seeing how they are feeling about it before I start the interaction. So if I am calling to you, then you unmute your mic and talk to me on how you're feeling. I see Mr. Ajay Singh here as a guest speaker here. Yes, Mr. Ajay Singh, can you unmute your mic and tell me how you're feeling today? Mr. Ajay Singh?
Anji, madam. Good morning, all of you.
Hi.
Good morning, ji.
Ji.
Anji, madam. मैं फिलहाल ऑफिस में हूँ, इतना बोल नहीं पाऊंगा, बाकी मैं सुन रहा हूँ सबकी.
जी. चलिए, आप have a good day and good you have taken the time to come here. I see Kripa ji over here. I don't know whether the child's name or whose name that is. Kripa ji, आपको कैसा लग रहा? How are you feeling today?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
And Kripa is my daughter. My name is Suman.
Okay, Suman ji.
I am very happy to talk with you.
Okay.
We have no time to meet in school, but today we are interacting with you. I am so happy. Thank you.
Okay. Very nice. Thank you, Suman ji. Thank you very much. I also see somebody called Bhavesh there. If you can turn on your mic and talk to me. Yes, I was looking for Mr. Bhavesh, but I think he's somewhere else. So I do see Utkarsh Narang.
Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
I can see a lot of people getting in here. So I did see Mrs. Narang. I don't know where she's gone, but anyone, Mr. Goyal is there, Swastik Goyal, Swastika yes. Goyal, that is the daughter. Yes.
I am here, ma'am. I'm here.
Goyal, is there anything you would like to say?
Yeah, hi ma'am. Good morning. It's been 3 days that my daughter is attending online classes. So it's been a great experience. So I get feedback from my wife and she's also very happy to, have attended these classes. So it's like good interaction that my child is also having with the teacher. So it's like a good experience.
Yeah. Now I can't see my camera also. Yeah. So great. That's wonderful. I think there are a lot of people still joining in, and we are admitting a whole lot of people who are trying to get into the meeting. So good, Mr. Goyal. Good to hear that. And I'm very happy to be addressing the parents. And this is the new mode of communication. I've met some of you personally as you have, been coming here. And I met some of you personally. It's been great interacting with all of you. So I can be bilingual because bahut sare parents English, they'll Hindi mein pasand karte hain bolna. So I would like to say that welcome to everybody to GEMS International School. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि आप लोग यहाँ पे आए हैं इस इंटरेक्शन के लिए. ये ओपन फोरम है. मैं आपको टुडे आई विल टेल यू व्हाट आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन टू यू दैट आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट जेम्स एंड स्पेशली द न्यू पेरेंट्स हु आर हियर. एंड आपके यू मस्ट बी हैविंग अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इन योर माइंड. दी विल बी सेंडिंग आउट अ सर्कुलर टुडे बिकॉज वी डू नो दैट दी Haryana government has said that one grade 1 to 8 will be online. Before I begin that, I want to explain to you and tell you ki main kitni khush thi jab school shuru ho gaye the and grade 1 se kids were coming to school. I cannot explain to you that how beautiful it was, that it was such a beautiful experience ki school mein after nearly 1 year I saw children coming in a normal, to school. Although we were taking all the precautions, COVID protocols, everything was being followed. But yet to see the children inside the classroom, jin parents ne bheje the, it was an amazing, beautiful experience. And when I heard yesterday that we are going to go online again, my heart broke a little bit because school is a school when children are there and we can interact with them. But this problem of corona and the government's intent is very good because they want to protect everybody. So the dictate is there. So we will be having online classes from KG to grade 8 till the time, till 30th, definitely 30th April. That is what the government has said. After that, as and when the government orders come, we will do. GEMS International School, last year when we went online, it was the first time the schools had gone online, and I think my team and we did a tremendous job, and humne bahut sari cheezein ki hai, and jo hamare parents already hain last year ke wo aapko bata sakte hain ki what a beautiful way we did the online class. So if ab hum online ja rahe hain, don't be disheartened, don't get your heart to break ki are online ho gaya ab kaise hoga. कुछ नहीं होगा बिकॉज लर्निंग कैन नॉट बी क्वारंटाइन. हम लर्निंग को क्वारंटाइन नहीं कर सकते और करना भी नहीं है. टेक्नोलॉजी इज द वे फॉरवर्ड एंड दैट इज हाउ आई वॉन्ट द स्कूल टू मूव. एंड यू मस्ट हैव कोलैबोरेशन विद द स्कूल हेल्पिंग द चाइल्ड लर्न. सो जिन जिन के बच्चे हैं फ्रॉम केजी टू ग्रेड 8, प्लीज कोलैबोरेट विद द स्कूल. आपने इंश्योर करना है दैट द चिल्ड्रन are in the school, in the online school. It is an online school. So what does online school mean? Online school means that the child logs in at the correct time. Jo school ka time hai, utna aapka sahyog hame chahiye ki us time pe bachcha baithe, uski ek jagah honi chahiye ghar mein where the child sits and he sits in uniform. Let the child, because why? Some parent might tell me, कि क्यों यूनिफॉर्म की क्या जरूरत है. यूनिफॉर्म की जरूरत इसलिए है बिकॉज इट ब्रिंग्स इन सीरियसनेस टू द चाइल्ड कि हाँ मैं स्कूल में हूँ, आई हैव टू बिहेव इन अ पर्टिकुलर मैनर. इट इज अ सीरियस एफर्ट फ्रॉम प्लीज देयर इज आई बी सेंडिंग यू एन ऑनलाइन पोर्टल. यू कैन गेट द यूनिफॉर्म्स एंड लेट योर चाइल्ड सिट इन यूनिफॉर्म. लास्ट ईयर मेरा एक बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. There are twins in I think they were in grade 1 or 2, and वो दोनों अपना uniform पहन के बैठते थे. उनके parents को I salute, you see, and they were sitting every time with uniform and sitting and doing, and they've done so well. everything, small things makes a difference. So let us be responsible parents, responsible school, and let schooling happen. कि कोई बात नहीं, अगर ऑनलाइन हो गया है तो कोई बात नहीं. वी विल बी वर्किंग थ्रू एमएस टीम्स. जिन बच्चों को द आईडी कार्ड आईडीज नहीं मिले हैं स्कूल के, ईमेल आईडीज ऑफ द एमएस टीम्स, वी विल बी गिविंग यू बाय मंडे. बाय नाउ वी विल बी सेंडिंग इट टू यू एज द डे प्रोग्रेसेस. सो आपको, एंड गेट इन टच विद द टीचर कंसर्न, योर क्लास टीचर, दैट आई हैव नॉट गॉट द आईडी येट. So we will ensure that the child gets the ID and he logs in. So school online, I'm talking till grade 8, school online is a school. And it is not that we can sit anytime, koi yahan pe biscuit kha raha hai ya udhar hai. Second is, there are certain rules which need to be followed to give good learning to the children. Teachers will be there. Aapne dekhni hai, aapki connectivity achhi honi chahiye. आपने देखना है कि बच्चा टाइम पे वहां बैठेगा, नहा धो के जैसे स्कूल के लिए जाता है वैसे बैठेगा. ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीजें हैं, बिकॉज कोरोना के ऊपर वी डू नॉट हैव एनी होल्ड ओवर द कोरोना. इफ वी हैड, वी वुड हैव जस्ट थ्रोन द कोरोना आउट इनटू द कॉस्मोस समवेयर. बट अभी ऐसा नहीं है. बट लर्निंग स्कूलिंग हैज टू हैपन. दीज आर टाइम्स इन विच वी आर चेंजिंग टाइम. वी हैव टू चेंज अलोंग विद द टाइम. So do not think that online is of no use. Online is of a lot of use. Somebody of minds. Yeah. So this is important. Please understand. Kariye. So uniforms, books, writing work, and the most important thing, you have to ensure that the children sit and they open their video cameras when they are attending online classes, because this is very, very, very important. Many times the children, because they don't want to attend, sometimes they play with the teacher, switch off the camera, hamare ko sunai nahi de raha hai ma'am, we are connectivity issue, they evade. So as parents, responsible parents, please be there, ensure that the children work with you, along with you, with us, so that we can do and make learning happen for the children. Any issues you have, my office is open at all times. You can come and you can speak to me, raise your concerns. Together, you and I, we can solve that concern. Also, parents have to be sensitive about my teachers. Teachers are being exposed when they are online to the whole world. Aapke ghar mein jitne bhi members hain, वो हमारी टीचर को देख सकते हैं. एवरीबडी इज लुकिंग विद अ क्रिटिकल आई कि ये कर रही है ये. इफ शी मेक्स वन मिस्टेक, इट कैन बी एम्प्लीफाइड. डोंट डू दैट. बी सेंसिटिव टू द टीचर्स. माय टीचर्स विल बी देयर 24/7 टू हेल्प यू क्राफ्ट योर वर्ड. बट आई एक्सपेक्ट सर्टन सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फ्रॉम द पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो. सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दैट एनी कंसर्न यू हैव, आई एम हियर. वी कैन वर्क इट आउट टूगेदर. So videos and on time, uniform, book vendor also, and the uniform vendor ka main aapko bhejungi. If you can directly talk to them and get your thing organized. We will be having everything. I'll have to reschedule the timetable a bit for the online classes. Innovation, quiz, debate club, interactions, activity, everything will happen. Activities like art and PE and all, we might have it in the afternoon. I'll have to see how we can do it. Please send your children for everything. I'm also very happy. And those grade 9 onwards, we are still having offline school. I'm very happy to share with you that nearly 95% of the school is coming offline. We are taking all the precautions, but main COVID virus ko dekh nahi sakti hu. So I do not know how we will go forward, but our endeavor effort is 100%. The GPS of this transports should be activated in your phones, those children who are coming here. We will be having the learning cycle one starting in May, I think 16th of May. We will be doing it in a particular manner. उसके लिए आई विल गेट इन टच विद यू. बट प्लीज इंश्योर दैट द चिल्ड्रन स्टार्ट अटेंडिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग वी हैव डन दिस ईयर इज फॉर द ऑनलाइन क्लास इज नोटबुक सबमिशन एवरी थर्सडे. सो जो भी काम हो रहा होगा ऑन थर्सडे, आई रिक्वेस्ट द पेरेंट्स टू कम टू जेम्स with the set of notebooks and put them here in the office here in the morning at some point before 11 o'clock. So children, yeah, the teachers get time to correct the notebooks. They will make their own comments and they will submit it back to the front office by Friday 3 o'clock. Friday 3 o'clock, you can come and pick up the set of notebooks which are checked and corrected. You have to make that effort and make that bridge with the school so that we can help the children go forward. This is very, very important. And please keep to timing. By 11 o'clock on Thursday, all books should be here. You can start putting them at 9 o'clock. We tie it up with the name of the child and the grade. Put it here. My teacher will take it, correct it. And on Friday at 3 o'clock, the books will be available. Notebooks will be available for you to take home. Please make this a routine. Schooling should not be an option. मैं मैडम बहुत बिजी हो गया था या मुझे ये हो गया था वो थिंक कि ये इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है. अगर आप ये करेंगे तो आई कैन अश्योर यू दैट योर चाइल्ड इज गोइंग टू डू ऑल द लर्निंग दैट इज पॉसिबल इन दिस टाइम. सो विद दैट आई थिंक आई विल ओपन द फोरम. Any person wants to speak to me, you can go into the chat there, and there is a hand icon there. Please, aap apna haath utha sakte hain, and main aapse ek ek karke, I will listen to your concerns, and we can discuss it. Friendship between school and you is very important. We are all there to make a happy collaboration. So, we are going to go more technical with grade 8, 9, 10, and 10, and then in times to come, 11 standard. We are going to have tabs for all the children, and they will be learning through technology and tabs. At the moment it happens, in another month or so, I will be launching that. So that children do their own learning, senior children, and this will be the pilot project, which will be followed by all the other classes as we go forward. So parent, of course, it will be chargeable with a kind of a technological fee that we will be charging to those classes. But I can assure you that now learning by children has to be different. It has to be different to what it was earlier. No longer the traditional methods are going to serve the purpose for senior classes, because the important part is comprehension. I will talk to you again on this on a little later date. But at the moment, I request the parents to put their hands up here. If you see upar yahan pe, there's an icon. Those parents who are new, there is a hand like that. If you put up your hand, I will speak to you directly over here. So the discussion is open. Any question you have, any concern you have, any good thing you'd like to say, I already see some hands up. So Chiransu Mehla. Yes, Mrs. Mehla or Mr. Mehla, whoever it is, please speak. Yeah. Unmute and please kindly speak. Mr. Mehla, can I see you or can I hear you? Aap boliye. Okay. There is also Mr. Nivesh Agarwal. You can unmute location. Unmute. Yes. 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 Mr. Mehla wants to say something. Mehla.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hanji, good morning.
Hanji.
Hanji, boliye. Aap kuch bolna chahengi?
Nahi ji.
अच्छा, आपने हाथ उठाया था तो मैंने सोचा आपको कुछ बोलना है. अच्छा, आपका बच्चा कौन सी क्लास में?
फिफ्थ में.
अच्छा, ठीक है. अभी ऑनलाइन कर रहा है ऑफलाइन कर रहे?
ऑफलाइन.
ऑफलाइन कर रहे. अभी तो ऑनलाइन हो गया मंडे से, तो आप थोड़ा सा सहयोग दीजिएगा. ठीक है, एंड प्लीज इंश्योर कि बच्चे स्कूल में ऑनलाइन स्कूल में आए और वहां पे अपना डेस्क लेके उधर बैठे और पढ़ाई करें. ठीक है जी. अब आप म्यूट कर लीजिए अपने आप को. देयर इज समबडी एल्स. मिस्टर निवेश अग्रवाल. यस
हेलो मैडम. लॉग्ड इन विद डॉक्टर निवेश साइडी. आई एम डॉक्टर अजय. वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल.
Yes, yes.
We are Rajat's parents. He is in class 5 right now, ma'am. He just got admitted to them. And yes. I really, first of all, I like to appreciate your effort that you try to talk to us, you know, like after 2 or 3 days, because once you start doing something, definitely there are hiccups, there are hitches that have to be sorted out. So I really appreciate your effort on that part. Ma'am, I had 2 concerns. One, once we collected the books from the vendor, there are some books that are not available. So very natural, they'll come up it later. So I just request that whichever teacher is taking the classes for those can send us clicks of the chapter. So we can take a printout and the child can keep on learning till the time the books are made available.
I think that's a wonderful thing. So doctor, what you can do is you can be in touch directly with the teacher. I will also instruct
I sent a message to madam she sends a letter, she sends a chapter as a click to me. So I'm not, she just gave me a thumbs up for it. So I expect maybe she takes care of it or it's taken care of, like whatever. So that's one. Second, I had one more request that while the child is doing the classes, can you please post up the recordings of those classes on the MS team itself?
Yes, we can try that. I haven't been able to do that earlier, but I think that's a very good suggestion. And I was wanting to do it last year, but wasn't able to do it. But I will speak to my IT guy and see if that can be done. And you must know that the recordings in any MS Teams will be there only for 20 days, right?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
You can I think that, but that's a good thing. Maybe we should. Yeah. I should
by that time, this chapter will be done. The child will have seen him. In case some issues are there, they can discuss it out later.
We will do that. I just have to see the technical part. I might take a day or two, you know, trying to decipher that. But I think that's a good way you'd like to do it. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes. Yes, there is Mr. Samarveer Singh here. Samarveer Singh. I mean,
good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm fine. How are you?
Ma'am, I'm also fit and fine and really appreciate your step. Ma'am, last year bhi bahut marvelous aapne work kiya hai online classes mein. And teachers are cooperators. Chahe hum unhe jab bhi phone karte the, koi bhi query hoti thi, they are always supportive. Yeah. And main aapko bolti hu, ma'am, meri taraf se thumbs up hai. But I have a one query jo mujhe ab is saal shayad maybe face karna padega because I'm also a teacher.
Right.
So ma'am, mera beta 3rd class mein hai. सो आई हैव अ क्वेरी कि मैम उस टाइम पे जिस टाइम आपकी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस होती है आई एम आल्सो माय जॉब
जी
तो मैम मैं कैसे उस चीज को टैकल करूंगी क्योंकि बच्चा है वो नहीं बैठेगा मुझे यहाँ पे थोड़ी सी प्रॉब्लम है कैन यू सजेस्ट मी कि मैं कैसे करूँ क्योंकि उस टाइम पे मैं खुद स्कूल में होंगी या मैं खुद ऑनलाइन क्लासेस देती हूँ
राइट राइट सो अगर आप ऑनलाइन क्लास दे रही है फिर तो आप घर से ही दे रही होंगी यू नो
यस बट अब हम स्कूल में जाते हैं बिकॉज आई टीच अबव 9 मैं अब अबव 9 क्लासेस को मतलब कि 9 क्लासेस ऊपर टीच कर रही हूं तो आई एम ऑलवेज स्कूल ऑन दैट टाइम
यू नो इट्स अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी ओनली थिंग व्हाट आई कैन काइंड ऑफ हेल्प यू इन दैट इज टू गिव यू एक्स्ट्रा सपोर्ट इन टर्म्स ऑफ सी इफ द रिकॉर्डिंग थिंग कम्स देन आई थिंक लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स गेट सॉल्वड यू कैन सी द रिकॉर्डिंग इन द आफ्टरनून विद योर चाइल्ड एंड सी हाउ टू गो फॉरवर्ड आई थिंक दैट इज वन a very good suggestion that has come through and I will try and do that. Agar wo ho jata hai, toh then the child, you know, instead of morning class, he can take the evening class and see the recording with you. And then if he has any concerns, you are most welcome to talk to the teacher. And agar aapko lagta hai ki ye particular concept usko nahi aaya hai and all, we can streamline and have some extra classes. I will make out a timing where an extra class can be given for half an hour to children whose parents are working. But yes, of course, ma'am. I cannot tell my teachers that a puri class, pura school, shaam ko lo. That is...
So, ma'am, that's not...
Yeah.
Ma'am,
said.
Staff and really grateful to you and your staff who always there to support us, to help us. मैम ऑफलाइन हो या ऑनलाइन हो, मुझे यहाँ तक पता है ऑनलाइन एक टीचर बहुत ज्यादा हार्ड वर्क करती है. पर आई रियली अप्रिशिएट दैट. और मेरे बेटे का मैं तो मैम ही इज इन वेरी गुड ऑन ट्रैक एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी टू पार्ट ऑफ योर स्कूल.
ओके, व्हाट इज योर सन्स नेम?
मैम समरवीर सिंह फ्रॉम थर्ड बी.
ओके, आई डिड मीट हिम आई थिंक ऑन वन ऑफ द राउंड्स. डिड ही कम टू स्कूल?
नो मैम, ही इज नॉट कम यट.
ओके मैम, डोंट वरी. We will try and see, if the recordings and all happen, then that will help you also probably, if that happens. And let me, because I have to talk to my technical guy, so I'm not committing, but I want to do that. But yes, otherwise, we will see some kind of a slot, half an hour slot. I'll have to talk to my teachers and see. So we might make a kind of a policy for all working parents and see where they, but that is the best I can do. And they can probably, you know, give in half an hour in the evening or something. But half an hour doubt clearing kind of sessions and all. Let me see how I do it. But I will keep it in mind and see what best I can do.
Thank you so much.
Then I have Harnoor Singh. Harnoor Singh, his father, mother, whoever. Yes.
Yeah. Good morning, ma'am.
Hi, good morning, Mr. Singh.
मेरा एक सवाल है. मेरा बच्चा अभी आपके स्कूल में अभी नया ही एडमिशन हुआ है फर्स्ट क्लास में.
जी बोलिए.
तो वो बहुत खुश था इस जैसे कि स्कूल ओपन हुआ.
अच्छा, वो आ रहा था ऑफलाइन आ रहा था?
हाँ जी हाँ.
अच्छा अच्छा,
ऑफलाइन आ रहा था.
उसके पापा मम्मी है.
यस
हाँ जी
पापा.
अब जैसे बंद हो गया तो उससे के बच्चे का प्रेशर बढ़ सकता है ना, जैसे पिछले साल भी बंद रहा सारा साल, इस साल फिर
हमारा स्कूल बहुत ही मेथोडिकल तरीके से जाता है ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में भी. इसीलिए मैंने ये इंटरेक्शन आज किया है ताकि सबको जितने भी कंसर्न्स है. देखिए, ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन में डिफरेंस थोड़े बहुत तो रहेगा ही हमेशा, ये तो है ही. बिकॉज कुदरती, वी आर नॉट मेड बाय नेचर टू बी ऑनलाइन, वी आर बाय नेचर मेड टू बी ऑफलाइन. सो वो डिफरेंस विल बी देयर. पर ये जो जनरेशन है, एंड दिस इज वन थिंग आई वांट टू शेयर विद ऑल पेरेंट्स हियर, दिस जनरेशन दैट वी हैव इज कॉल्ड जी जनरेशन. अगर आपके पास मोबाइल्स हैं, आप उसको गूगल कर सकते हैं, जी जनरेशन. ये जो इनके ऊपर बहुत सारी स्टडीज हुई हैं, ये डिफरेंट है हमारे से और आपसे, बहुत डिफरेंट है. हमें लगता है कि ऑनलाइन बहुत डिफिकल्ट है, पर बच्चों को बिल्कुल भी नहीं लगता है कि ऑनलाइन डिफिकल्ट है. बिकॉज उनका जो वायरिंग है, जैसे जिस समय में उनकी वो बर्थ हुआ है, ऑल ऑफ दैट इज वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट टू वॉट यू एंड आई आर देयर. बट येस, अगर आप वन ऑनलाइन करा रहे हैं तो आपने कराना भी चाहिए, क्योंकि इसमें दो चीजें होती है. वन, जो चाइल्ड है उसको लगता है कि मैं एक पार्ट हूँ स्कूल. सुबह नहा धो के, यूनिफॉर्म पहन के, ब्रेकफास्ट खा के वो बैठता है अपनी क्लास में, जैसे मैं अभी आपके साथ बैठी हूँ, और बात करता है तो उसको लगता है कुछ सेंस ऑफ बिलोंगिंग. ये मानसिक तरीके के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है बच्चों को. आपको दिखेगा नहीं, बट ही विल स्टार्ट फीलिंग अ सेंस ऑफ बिलोंगिंग. सेकेंडली, टेक्नोलॉजी जो है उसके लिए डिफिकल्ट बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, क्योंकि वो इस जनरेशन से है. आपने देखा होगा, बच्चों को मोबाइल दे दो, वो फट से उसको पूरा फिगर आउट कर देते हैं. आपको टाइम लगेगा फाइंड आउट करने की कौन सा ऐप है, कैसे करना है. मुझे तो बहुत ज्यादा टाइम लगेगा. बट स्मॉल किड्स, तो यू जस्ट टेल देम, दे आर एब्सोल्युटली इनटू रिकॉर्डिंग एंड एवरीथिंग, बिकॉज उनके इनबिल्ट एक वायरिंग है. एवरी जनरेशन का एक स्पेशल ट्रेट होता है. तो आपसे मैं सिर्फ ये रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि आप या आपकी वाइफ या जो भी हैं, उनको बस बच्चे को, हरनूर है आई थिंक उसका नाम, उसको टाइम पे स्कूल में ऑनलाइन बिठाइएगा. हमारी टीचर्स बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल है, बहुत डेडिकेटेड है, उसमें मेरी दो राय नहीं है उस चीज में. एंड आप टीचर के साथ संपर्क रखिए, कोई भी प्रॉब्लम्स आती है आप टीचर से बताइए, और वो धीरे धीरे वो बैठने भी लगेगा हरनूर. शुरू में इवन केजी एंड ऑल, बट नाउ केजी क्लासेस आर गोइंग सो वेल, सब बैठ रहे. पर थोड़ा सा आपकी तरफ से मुझे वो सहयोग जरूर चाहिए ताकि बच्चा रोज वहां पे बैठे. और ये सीरियसली लीजिए कि ये स्कूल है, ऑनलाइन भी है तो स्कूल है. एक जगह बनाइए उसके लिए और वो चाहे वहां पे बैठेगा, एंड उसको एक डिसिप्लिन के साथ आप करिएगा. बाकी बहुत सारी टेक्निक्स हैं जो हमारे टीचर्स आपको बताएंगे कि बच्चे को किस तरीके से उसको हमने मोल्ड करना है. सो इट्स अ डिफरेंट एंड टेक इट एज अ डिफरेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू फॉर अ डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस एंड आई एम श्योर कि वो हर मोर अच्छा करेगा. जी
थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you, Mr. Singh. Good luck to you. And I see Dikshita over here. Dikshita, somebody's hand is up. Dikshita?
If you can see my hand.
Yes.
Deepa, Prayana Sohi's mother.
I can't hear you, Dikshita's mommy. Yes. Yes.
Hello?
I can hear you.
Prayana.
Yes. Tell me.
I'm sorry, are you talking with Dikshita's mother? I am mother of Raina Soni. Raina Soni.
I can see Raina. So I think Raina Soni's mummy, you can start.
Yes, okay. Thank you so much. My concern is like same with this Harnoor Singh. And sorry, I missed the conversation since 11 o'clock. I am in office, so I joined late at 11:30. But all kind of conversations you guys have done. My concern is that I am a first time, अभी जाना उसने शुरू किया है प्री के जी में, अभी प्री के जी पीजी के जी टू में है वो सबसे छोटे लेवल पे. तो एज शी इज़ वेरी नॉटी, शी डज नॉट सिट एट अ प्लेस, शी डज नॉट सिट एट ऑल. आई मीन अभी लास्ट वीक तो मैं घर पे थी, सो आई वॉज एबल टू सिट, बट आई वॉज कीप्स जस्ट स्ट्रेचिंग हर कि यहाँ बैठो. वो बैठती नहीं एक जगह पे, तो मीन्स इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि वो क्या सीखेगी, मैं उसको खींच रही हूँ एंड शी इज़ नॉट सिटिंग एट अ प्लेस. सो मीन्स उसकी नानी है उसके पास, सो आई डोंट नो वो कितना उसको बिठा पाएंगी. वो देखती है मोबाइल, आप बोल रहे हो मोबाइल, आप वो बच्चे देखते हैं, लेकिन मोबाइल में उनको होता है कि इसमें राइम्स ही चलेंगी. उसके बाद दे डोंट नो दैट दे हैव टू सिट एट अ प्लेस एंड दे हैव टू लिसन टू इट. Right, I'm not saying कि इसका solution कुछ और नहीं है as of right now. They have to sit at that place. लेकिन अगर कोई बच्चा if some baby is going to a school for 2 or 3 years, he knows, he or she knows that he has to sit, उसको सुनना है वहाँ रह के. I think बाकी जो छोटे बच्चों के parents हैं वो agree करेंगे इसके लिए. लेकिन शी डोंट नो कि उसको एक जगह पे बैठना, उसको क्या उसमें मोटिवेशन दिखता है. वो क्लैप योर हैंड्स देखती है, बट आफ्टर दैट शी सेज ओके बाय मैम नाउ पेपा पिक टर्न, दैट्स व्हाट शी सेज. तो एट जस्ट स्टार्ट लेवल इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट. एंड सेकंड थिंग, आई एग्री विद सम अदर पेरेंट हु वाज सेइंग कि अगर रिकॉर्डिंग पॉसिबल हो पाए तो सेम डे ही रिकॉर्डिंग, चाहे शाम को आई कुड सी और मैं उस पर वर्क ऑन कर पाऊँ. बिकॉज मैम आई अप्रिशिएट साक्षीज मैम, हर क्लास इंचार्ज, हु यूज टू सेंड दैट नोट्स दैट दीज आर ऑल नोट्स व्हाट वी हैव डन एंड दिस इज वुड बी द होमवर्क. दैट इज हेल्पफुल, बट द काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटीज दैट हैपन इन दैट वीडियो कॉल, इट इज गोइंग टू हेल्प द पेरेंट्स अलॉट दैट दिस ऑल थिंग्स हैव बीन डन, सो दैट आई कैन वॉच दैट वीडियो एंड आई कैन मेक हर लर्न दैट थिंग इन द सेम वे एज साक्षी और हर इंचार्ज हैज डन. So that recording thing, I agree to that a lot if that can happen. And if the evening class is possible, if some, or because there are 2 batches in this KG2. So if some other parent are comfortable or like that batch to happen in the evening, it would be more comfortable for me after 6. And my third concern is that same, that she does not sit at a place. So what I should do for that? I mean, she is very naughty. She does not sit. I just keep stitching her, but she does not sit at a place. Uske liye mobile is like, iske baad ab kuch aur activity. Iske baad Peppa Pig chalega. Iske baad kuch aur chalega. Ya phir wo, matlab ki wo kehti hai ki usko bitha ke khichna, wo hum hi karte hain activity. Whatever they say, I am doing the activity. Main usko godi mein khichti hu. Okay, bye ma'am. Okay, bye. Thoda sa turn around, wo clapping chalti hai, par uske liye activity mobile is. Maybe ho jaye, I'm not sure. I'm trying to be positive that it will go in the smooth things as the principal ma'am is saying. But as of now, 2 days have gone and it's very difficult to make her sit at a place. If recording is possible, it would be helpful for me and any other working parent to watch that. And that means anyhow, see, I can understand Sakshi ma'am and many of the in charge are doing very well. They are cooperating. They are giving so much of good intonations. Like on the phone they can only just raise their voice, lower their voice to make them creative and attractive. But other than that, parents' cooperation is so much. Parents have to sit. I think 70% are the parents' effort. They have to sit, but it's not possible for me being a working mother. So I have a big concern.
Really nice meeting. I'll see you later. Mrs. Soni, I think the very well put your concerns are, and your concerns are not new at all. We had the same concerns last year, and the concerns coming, and they are absolutely natural that you have. Now, only thing is, there are certain things which I'd like to say. So one is recording definitely is something that I'm going to really look into. I did not do it last year, but this is a very good suggestion, and I will try and do that. Secondly, the thing is that I would request all the parents who are who can afford, instead of a phone, if you can have a tablet or a laptop, that is good. You see, even when I'm talking to you now, I'm talking to you on my, laptop. Because this is easy for me to, you know, be in a classroom rather than be on the phone. So it's very, very important. This phone does not work as well as a laptop. So if you can afford it, it is my request to you that please do, invest in a laptop or a tab so that the children feel very comfortable while using it. That's number second. And the third thing is that now she's, like you rightly put, she's the first time she's gone into school, and online is really a challenge. I do understand that. But over a period of time, no change is going to come immediately. So over a period of time, she will get used to sitting in the classroom. Now, if your mother, her nanny is able to handle that, just make her sit for some time also. Within 5 minutes, 10 minutes and all in the morning, that's good. Otherwise, in the evening, I will be creating some kind of a slot. You see, the timings of the parents also don't match. You might get over at 6 o'clock. Somebody may get over at 2 o'clock. For somebody, 3 o'clock suits. So it's difficult. So I might be able to make a little slot of half an hour where the teacher can actually connect with the parent and the small children at that time, and then the recording is already there, and then these things can happen. So this is something which I can work on, but collaboration of the parents is 100%. There is, and it's not out of any choice from my side. This is the way life is right now, so whatever best we can do, I will definitely do. But also, with the effort of the children, last year I saw pre-KG, there were a couple of kids in Sakshi's class, and they were all doing online and beautifully. So you have to give some time and patience. Another thing we had started was, the star, like how to make the children sit down. We did something called the stars. Motivation goes a long way for the parents. So what we did was, we told the parents to make a board. When giving stars to the child, the nanny can help out in that. For example, Ria, she's given a glass of water to the father when he comes back or something like that. So we give a star to her. And then towards the end of the week, on Friday, all those stars for making the bed, for wishing mommy good morning or whatever it is, those stars come to the teacher. And she openly talks about those stars, and she'll say that, okay, Raina today, this time, she got 10 stars this week. So let us all unmute and clap. So you see, they clap. So dheere dheere, you'll find the child becoming part of the school. But it is a slow process, 100%. There is no formula for it. Some children take it like that. Some children take time. So this is how they start learning once they find school fun. But to make them sit has to be done from your end. There is nothing much more I can do in that regard, right?
Yeah, I truly agree in that. There are just two more questions I want to ask. When is the tentative time for opening? Is in the July? Is there any
I really hope? Wish I were the Chief Minister of Haryana. Please don't put it on record. I have no clue. We all of us don't know. I mean, today it's a grade 1 to 8. Tomorrow it might be grade 1 to 12 lockdown, or Karnal might go into lockdown with the kind of cases that are coming. Or maybe suddenly the vaccines appear and everybody gets vaccinated and we're all healthy once again. So I would hope, if you're asking me what I want children back in school.
And yesterday,
yes, I can't hear you. You're muted, I think. I can't hear you. Yeah.
Yeah. Can you? Is it audible now? Yeah. My last. I'll not take your much time. My question is: yesterday I was watching your academic calendar you guys send in that pre-KG 2. Yes. So in that calendar, it was written something summer camp. Mm-hmm. So
summer camp. You see, last again, we were in lockdown in May and June, but I can very proudly, we had a lot of online stuff going on. So if you go back to my Facebook page of the school, you'll find what activities we have done during summer. Of course, for your daughter, she's pre-KG, so we'll have, you know, just drawing and rhymes and all of that sort of thing. But then it'll be online till the time, you know, gods are kind to us. Yes.
All right. Okay. Thank you, Principal Ma'am. And I really appreciate your effort. It is the first time I'm attending such off, but I think if it would be possible for you, like very, I mean, these meetings can happen. So it will be very helpful and good for all of us and for you too.
Surely. Yeah. Thank you. And we'll be having a whole lot of meetings like that, because unless the channels of communication are open, we cannot what is best for our children. So definitely these meetings will be there, and please walk with the school hand in hand, understanding the school also, and we'll try to understand as much as possible and do the best for the children. Right?
Correct.
So go have a good day, Tony. You're in office, I know. So have a time and
stay correct.
There. Yes.
Yeah, I'm online, and just want to appreciate that point, your laptop point. Buying that laptop or tab, it will be very different for her, and not putting any games in that laptop, so that she should get to know that this is the my part of school time. So that is a good suggestion, right?
Yeah. Right. Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah, it was very nice talking
to you. God bless. There is Dikshita. I think Dikshita's father is there, if I'm not mistaken. Yes.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Hello.
Anji, good morning.
My father is Virender Kokar.
Anji.
Hello. How are you, ma'am?
Bas, I'm fine, fit and fine. So long. All well.
Really, you are good work. I really appreciate the last year you have many experience. Our Dikshita is really improvement in the online class. You and your team is really good work for children, and I hope all parents cooperate the teacher and principal ma'am, help the our children. My question is class when one by one period video clipping send the
we will be trying to get that recording on MS Teams. Let me see how to work it out. IT in charge ke saath main dekhti hu. Possible hoga to main zarur karungi. It's a good suggestion.
Next, slowly, weekly after 3 days is English speaking, especially English speaking on grammar class.
Yes. Well, we were doing that last year also, Mr. Kokar. We had English grammar classes and we had English speaking classes. Yeah, we have debates. So all but that will happen.
After six, maybe start in September.
Yes. English enhancement otherwise, classes will continue.
Yeah. Otherwise, all are okay. No any problem. I hope I hear each parents is understanding online classes is a really good arrangement is by GEMS International School as compared to my friend is other school. And I am living in current time in Badrgod.
Okay.
Not in Karnal.
Recently
admission in Karnal.
So
last year we are continuing online, but abhi just in transfer is Karnal, but slightly lockdown is again start. After summer vacant, school is opening, then you start the offline. Okay, ma'am. Thank you. Really, really good work. Thank you, ma'am.
God bless you. Yes. Now we have, I think Sameeksha Singh we've already done, is it? No, we haven't. Yes, Sameeksha Singh's parents are there. Afterward. Yes,
Sameeksha Singh. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. How are you?
We are good. So we are Sameeksha's parent. Sameeksha joined the school last year in grade 5.
Jeez.
And she was a midterm admission.
Yes.
And the support which we got from the school and the teaching staff was splendid. And for that, we'll give a thumbs up to you and applaud. Besides that, since the school is now running on online mode, and we have got the timetables and all, but it would be nice if we can get the curriculum of the particular class, so that we have insight what exactly will be going on in a particular year. So that would be nice if a curriculum could be shared.
Yes.
Besides that, Samiksha showed a lot of improvement. It was a wonderful experience for her joining in the midterm, and she got the full support from her fellow colleagues. I really appreciate the children who helped her in the midterm.
Thank you.
And the teachers as well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Ma'am, teachers and staff have been very helpful and supportive, and we expect the same in the coming session, upcoming one.
I can assure you that we have the same team. So I'm sure we will do what is best for the child. And thank you for being good parents also, because you see, nothing can be successful with only one-sided affair. It has to be from both the sides. So thank you so much. And we will do our best, and please keep the channels of communication open. Any concerns, you're most welcome to table to me, so that we can find a solution for it. That's the important. Problems are part of life, and how to find solution and find a timely solution is what is really important. So thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Singh, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, so we have Mrs. Sardana here. Yes, I can see Mrs. Sardana. Is she here? Mr. Sardana or Mrs. Sardana? Meera's mommy.
Hello, ma'am. Good morning. Very much here.
Hi, good morning. How are you?
I am good. How are you?
All well. Tell me.
Thank you for arranging this session, ma'am. I know, you know, sending online and offline is quite different.
Yes.
But kids are facing a little bit problem in online classes. But I'm not sending them to school because they're prone to allergies, so I don't want to take any risk.
All right.
Yeah. So, like, let me talk about Vibhu first, ma'am. When he attends class, the whiteboard is, most of the time, it's blur. I mean, he is not able to see what ma'am is teaching in the class.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes they feel isolated, like, as per him, teacher forgets there are online students also.
The concentration
is more on offline students.
Yeah. Actually, I would like to, you know, bring this to your notice. The whiteboard was blurred because we just had 2 days of offline, and then all of this happened. And we were trying to, you know, firefight and find solutions. What were the problems? And this was one of the problems that I saw when I went around on that. So what we have done is to cover all the, you know, there was a lot of light streaming in from the windows. So we have put all the, we've covered those windows so that that issue does not arise. So Vibhum is in grade 9, I think now.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
So Vibhum is in grade 9. So that, of course, that will be sorted out. And I have also told the teachers, there was another way. You see, we are doing hybrid learning now because of the blended learning offline and online. So I also instructed the teachers to put their laptops in a particular manner so that the offline online children don't feel isolated. So this I have done. Any more concerns you have, this we have just addressed yesterday after I had a meeting with them. So these two concerns will be looked into. However, if there are any more concerns you have as we go along, please feel free to voice them so that we can rectify them. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. And one more concern, ma'am, like Meera was having his music class. Mr. Sunny was there.
Yes.
So I think he's a new teacher. So yes. He was teaching some song to the kids. And yes. The online students, they were not able to get it because they were not able to see what was going on in the class. And, you know, so the activity classes.
I'll get that sorted out now that we are going to go fully online. So that thing, that sort for Meera is going to be fully online. So
yes,
I think
ma'am.
That problem will not happen now. But yes, I will definitely. I like to take this opportunity to inform all the parents about Mr. Sunny. Actually, he is Mr. Kulraj, and he is coming from one of the esteemed schools of Dehradun, and he has come with very high credentials of a Western music teacher. I'm very proud to have him here. And we, with his presence, we have been able to establish GEMS International School as the center for the Royal Music School London Examination Center. So so it's because of him. So we will be offering students who want to do the levels, different levels of exams, that is instrumental and vocal. We will be having extra classes also, available. And now I have to just see this online, offline thing, how to manage it. Otherwise, I was thinking of only offline. But I would request your children to participate in this, because it's not only about music, but the certification by the Royal Music School London helps you to get admission in other universities after your schooling, not only in music, but in any subject of your choice. It helps you, it gives you points there. So this is something which parents must know. So it is not that you say ki are usko musician to banana nahi hai, some parent might say. That is not the truth. If he learns the guitar and he goes into different levels, or if he listens to vocal and he goes into different levels, he will be awarded that certification, and that certification will help him after school when he joins universities. I'm going to be opening this program probably to whole of Karnal. So please take, even the ladies who want to learn can come and, you know, be part of GEMS and learn music, and gentlemen also. So we can have that. So, and it's a very wonderful opportunity here we've had at Karnal, thanks to Mr. Kulraj's appointment here at GEMS. So please take advantage of this certification, which is going to be international here. Right. So with that, thank you, Mrs. Sardana.
One more thing.
Yes, tell me.
It's my bad luck that I'm not able to send kids offline. No, offline. But my expectations are really very, very high. Like last year, I have seen you have done tremendous good job. So this year, expectations are higher.
I think we will improve on our last year's skills. And we will ensure that, you know, but please keep the communication channels open.
Definitely, ma'am. Definitely.
Unless I get feedback, I will not know where I'm going wrong. So that is very important for me keep on doing an audit of how we are moving forward.
Definitely. And I'll request you to be strict with the senior classes.
Oh, don't worry about the senior classes. They are going to be directly under me. You don't have to worry at all on that one.
Thank you, ma'am.
Right.
So much.
Bye-bye. Yes. All right. Thank you, Mrs. Sardana. Yes, who else would like to interact? I did see Mr. Dev Mehengwal. Yes. Mr. Mehengwal.
Hello.
Good morning. Good morning. Kafi der se I was seeing that you were wanting to speak. Yes, kahin yes.
Actually, mere na do concern the, ma'am. एक तो बुक की बुक लिस्ट हमको मिल सकती है केजी, मेरा लड़का अभी केजी 2 में है देव मेंगवाल, उसकी मुझे बुक की लिस्ट और विद पब्लिशर चाहिए।
ठीक है,
वो अगर एक्चुअली उनकी जो मैम है वो शालिनी मैम है, उनसे मुझे प्रोवाइड हो जाए।
हाँ जी,
वो चाहिए। दूसरा, एक बुक सबमिशन की आप बात बोल रहे थे
जी,
एवरी थर्सडे को, तो वो मैम एक्चुअली मेरे देव की पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाएगी। एक्चुअली मैं रहता हूँ पंचकुला में, आई एम वर्किंग इन चितकारा इंटरनेशनल स्कूल पंचकुला।
ओके ओके।
और ड्यूरिंग द कोविड देव एंड हिज मदर लिव विद मी।
ओके ओके। राइट, सो इट्स फाइन देन। फिर आप स्कूल को तो दोषी ठहराएंगे नहीं कि कोई चेकिंग नहीं हुई। आई एम ओके विद दैट।
वो जस्ट नहीं नहीं, वो दोषी नहीं ठहराएंगे। एक्चुअली व्हाट्सएप पे जो होमवर्क जाता है उसके थ्रू वो चेक हो जाए फिर।
We can do that. We have different ways. Shalini ma'am ko main bolungi, aap se baat karengi. Even MS Teams mein, there's a place where the assignments can be, uploaded. So she can do the online checking and send. That's not an issue. But, abhi to he is very small, so that's fine. But for senior classes, I want their notebooks to come because wo itna beautifully nahi karte hain online likhne ka kaam jitna zaruri hai. Because once we opened up, I realized from grade 6 onwards, their writing skills had really become down, you know. So fir maine unse sab se karwaya hai. So this is basically for senior classes. You can relax. That's fine. Yeah. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Anybody else who wants to say anything? Yes. Yes, ye hai Yashwin ke I think father is there. Yes, Mr. I don't know your name.
Navdeep. I am Navdeep.
And ji, Mr. Navdeep ji, bataiye.
Ji, madam, aapne bade acche suggestion diye online study ke.
Ji.
रियली आपके स्कूल ने बड़ी अच्छी स्टडी कराई लास्ट टाइम भी स्टाफ ने भी
जी जी
मैं मेरी बेटी यशविन है शी इज इन ग्रेड 5th
जी जी जी
एक्चुअली मैडम देयर आर लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स रिगार्डिंग द ऑनलाइन स्टडी
जी 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 बताइए
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो हमें सबसे पहले तो अपना जो हमारी ऑनलाइन स्टडी के लिए एक स्पेशल इंस्ट्रूमेंट डिवाइस वो प्रोवाइड करना पड़ेगा अपने बच्चे के लिए
हाँ यही तो मैंने बता दिया है ना कि फोन से तो होता नहीं है इट्स बेटर टू हैव अ लैपटॉप और टैब हम अपने बच्चों के लिए इतना काम इतना करते हैं तो दिस इज समथिंग इफ वी इन्वेस्ट अब किसी की चॉइस तो है नहीं है ऑनलाइन ऑफलाइन जैसे गवर्नमेंट बोलती है वी हैव टू डू सो आई थिंक इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट यस
गवर्नमेंट तो खैर मैडम लास्ट टाइम भी जब उन्होंने लॉकडाउन किया था तब उम्मीद नहीं थी इतना लंबा लॉकडाउन चलेगा नाउ द गवर्नमेंट हैज आल्सो गिवन द ऑर्डर अप टू द 30th ऑफ अप्रैल
जी जी जी
हमें अभी भी नहीं पता है कि ये कितना लंबा लॉकडाउन अभी दोबारा से चलेगा
दैट्स
ट्रू जी स्टाफ इज वेरी गुड
जी जी जी
आपने भी लास्ट टाइम हमारी जो भी इशू वगैरह थे और थे वो सभी ने दूर किए स्टाफ ने भी दूर किए पढ़ाया भी बड़ा अच्छा है मैडम लेकिन थोड़ी सी ऑनलाइन के ऊपर दिक्कत क्या है कि बच्चे की एक तो मेरी बेटी के सिर में दर्द रहने लग गया है इसकी आई साइट है वो वीक हो गई है अभी ये 2 दिन आपके स्कूल में गई है ऑफलाइन एंड शी इज सेइंग के पापा मेरे को तो बोर्ड पे जो लिखते है ना ब्लैक बोर्ड पे दैट इज नॉट विजिबल क्लियरली
जी जी
बेटी कोई बात नहीं है तो तूने पिछली बार जो ऑनलाइन स्टडी की है वो उसका रिजल्ट है मगर तू डोंट वरी थोड़े दिनों में ठीक हो जाएगा बट अब से फिर ये दोबारा से शुरू हो गया तो मैं अपनी बेटी की आई साइट के लिए बड़ा फिक्रमंद हूं
जी
कि वो कैसे कर पाएगी
जी देखिए मिस्टर तो ये तो अपना मतलब दिस इज आई मीन ऑफ कोर्स दीज आर प्रॉब्लम्स दैट आर देयर एंड आई रियली नोबडी कैन रियली हेल्प दिस प्रॉब्लम अगर ऑनलाइन करते हैं तो ये प्रॉब्लम आती है हमारे टीचर जी
ओ मैडम स्कूल कैन हेल्प अस इन दिस मैटर देयर आर लॉट ऑफ वेज वो भी मैं डिस्कस करूंगा मैडम अभी द स्कूल इज स्कूल When the teachers are in the school, when the students are in the school. और ये ऑनलाइन तो एक नया मेथड अडॉप्ट किया है अभी मेरे ख्याल हमारे इंडियन कल्चर में हमारे लेट्स मी स्पीक मैम हमारे इंडियन कल्चर में तो मेरे को नहीं लगता आज से पहले कभी कोई ऑनलाइन स्टडी हुई है और वो भी इतने छोटे उस पे लेवल पे बिलो द 8th और 10th तो अभी मेरे को ये लग रहा है कि या तो स्कूल को थोड़ा सा वेट करना चाहिए एकदम से ऑनलाइन स्टडी किस लिए जरूरी हो गई है कि गवर्नमेंट ने अगर लॉकडाउन स्टार्ट कर दिया है तो आप
देखिए हाँ नहीं मिस्टर सिंह ये तो इम्पॉसिबल है वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग आपकी चॉइस है आप यू नो उसमें करना चाहेंगे या नहीं करना चाहेंगे दैट इज योर चॉइस एज अ पेरेंट आपकी वो पूरी चॉइस है
चॉइस हमारी नहीं चलती, चॉइस तो आपकी चलती है।
देखिए
आपने तो ऑनलाइन स्टडी स्टार्ट कर दी, आफ्टर दैट यू कि आपने पढ़ना है, क्लास अटेंड करनी है तो कर लीजिए, अदरवाइज वी विल टेक द चार्ज और वी विल टेक द फी वगैरह जो भी आपके बढ़ेंगे एनुअली।
जी जी।
बाय प्रोफेशन मैडम आई एम एन एडवोकेट
जी,
एंड आई माय प्रोफेशन होली डिपेंड अपॉन द पब्लिक डील।
जी जी जी।
एंड व्हेन द गवर्नमेंट हैज मेक ए लॉकडाउन देन हाउ आई कैन अर्न।
That is true, Mr. Singh, but you see the problem is that we can do what we can do. Wherever we can help parents, we have helped parents. We also cannot run organizations without any finance. Jitna kar sakte hain, humne help kiya bhi hai last time, abhi bhi hai. But the point is that I really, this discussion I can have with you separately. Aap mere office mein aaiye, hum isko le jayenge aage. Right now, I want to just, people who want to attend online classes, I have to listen to their concerns.
I have many issues.
आप आइए,
अभी जो ऑनलाइन क्लासेस है तो उसका एक्स्ट्रा बर्डन किस पे पड़ेगा, स्कूल पे तो नहीं पड़ेगा।
देखिए मिस्टर सिंह,
बर्डन नहीं पड़ेगा स्कूल तो, स्कूल
ओके द स्कूल पे क्यों नहीं पड़ेगा,
लेक्चर प्रोवाइड करना है स्कूल ने, तो लेक्चर प्रोवाइड करना है एक टीचर, आप वीडियो उसके जो अरेंज है वो आपकी जो एमएस ऑफिस वगैरह का जो भी या टेक्निकली जो भी है वो एक टीचर उसके उस पे बेस पे अलाउड कर देता है और वो उसको लेक्चर दे देते हैं, लेकिन पेरेंट्स के आप ऊपर सोचिए कि एक पेरेंट्स पे कितना मंथली जो एक्स्ट्रा बर्डन है वो कितना इनक्योर होगा। एक डिवाइस सेल करना पड़ेगा, फिर आपको एक अच्छी कनेक्टिविटी के लिए डाटा केबल वगैरह या जो भी इंटरनेट वगैरह है वो प्रोवाइड करवाना पड़ेगा फर्स्ट। थर्डली उसको जो अगर उसकी हमारी बेटी की जैसे वो पढ़ रही है उसकी आंखें खराब हो रही है, उसके सिर में हेडेक शुरू हो गया है एंड मोर
सो आई डोंट नो योर नेम सर, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड मिस नवदीप राणा।
मिस्टर नवदीप राणा, ऐसे करिए आपकी तो बहुत लंबी लिस्ट है एंड आई हैव टू लिसन टू इट, तो आप ऐसे करिए मेरे ऑफिस में कभी भी आइए, we will sit and talk and see how we can help you. At the moment, I'll have to take your excuse and just listen to the other parents. They're all waiting. Aapki list bahut lambi hai, aap aaiye, aaram se baith ke baat karenge, chai piyenge aur phir decide karenge kaise karna hai, theek hai? Aap aaiyega. You're most welcome to come anytime. I'm sitting in the office only. Abhi bhi iske baad bhi aap aa sakte hain. To aaram se baat karenge and we'll see. In the meantime, I don't want to waste the time of the other parents who are there aur hamari conversation. तो आप आइए, यू मोस्ट वेलकम एंड वी विल टॉक, राइट राइट, थैंक यू मिस्टर नब, थैंक यू। यस, एनीबॉडी एल्स हु हैज एनी इशू? आई डोंट सी एनी हैंड्स अप राइट नाउ।
मैम ममता मुंजाली इज हियर।
यस, हु इज दैट?
हितांशी तार्थ मदर मैम।
ओ हां, हाउ आर यू?
फाइन मैम।
आप ही के बेबीज के बारे में बोल रही थी मैं, वो जो दो अपना यूनिफॉर्म पहन के इतने बैठ जाते हैं।
मैम अभी मेरे को बाकी सब ठीक है, मैंने तो ऑनलाइन ही फिल किया था, मैंने ऑफलाइन नहीं किया
जी,
जो बट मेरे को थोड़ी सी प्रॉब्लम ये है कि टाइमिंग बहुत ज्यादा है मैम बच्चों के हिसाब से।
नहीं, 1.5 आवर्स है आपके आपके बच्चे अभी कौन सी ग्रेड में?
मैम थर्ड में हो गए मैम।
अच्छा थर्ड में, अच्छा
तो मैम
अभी तो ये कम्स इन टू द नॉर्मल दिस थिंग, ठीक है। नहीं, इसमें एक्चुअली यू नो धीरे धीरे आप जितना आपको ठीक लगे आप उनको बिठाइए, बट नाउ दे आर ग्रोइंग अप ऑल्सो ना, इनफैक्ट दिल्ली वाला के हमारे बाकी स्कूल्स में तो 2.5 आवर्स है इवन फॉर वन स्लॉट फॉर किड्स एंड ऑल, पर मैंने करा नहीं बिकॉज आई थॉट दैट वाज टू मच। सो ये तो आपको धीरे धीरे उनको लाना पड़ेगा एंड यू विल सी हाउ दे गेट इन टू एक्शन, बट डू कम एंड सी मी लेटर ऑन, थोड़ा सा आप ट्राई करिए फिर हम बात करेंगे इस बारे में, थोड़ा सा आप एक हफ्ता करिए, लेट्स सी हाउ दे डू।
मैम एक्चुअली मेरे दोनों ही इकट्ठे हैं तो वो नहीं सीरियसली लेते, फिर मेरे को साथ ही रहना पड़ता है।
आई नो ये तो है, पर क्या करें, दीज आर चैलेंजेस, यू नो आई मीन I also don't want the school to be online. I want the school to be offline. पर अब मैं व्हाट कैन आई डू, आई कांट डू एनीथिंग. एंड स्कूल्स हैव टू हैव सर्टेन पैरामीटर्स, कोई वर्क कर रहा है, कोई नहीं वर्क कर रहा है, कोई प्रॉब्लम है, कोई प्रॉब्लम है. सो मिल के बस हमने उसका हल निकालना है धीरे धीरे, अपनी सोच को भी थोड़ा चेंज करना है. एंड दैट्स हाउ वी कैन
मूव. ऑनलाइन के उसमें नहीं हूँ कि इस टाइम मैडम डिमांड ही ऑनलाइन की है. इन दिस टाइम और स्कूल प्रिंसिपल टीचर्स पेरेंट्स ओवरऑल
जी
यस क्लैप फॉर.
चलिए थैंक यू, दैट इज गुड, थैंक यू मिसेस मंजा.
बट मैम बस एक थोड़ा यही इशू है कि जिस तरह थोड़ा या एक आधे सब्जेक्ट या वो थोड़ा देखिए मैडम टाइम की थोड़ी बस.
We'll see. Maybe initially we can do since they are coming from grade 2. थोड़ा सा मैं देख सकती हूँ थोड़े टाइम के लिए and then make it a little this thing. I'll have to check how we can go forward. But promise नहीं कर सकती. पर मैं try जरूर करूँगी. Definitely I will try.
मैम आप भी try किया तो हो गया. मेरे को पता
है. ऐसा नहीं है. बट वी है बिकॉज बहुत सारे पेरेंट्स हैं, सबकी अलग अलग राय होती है. एंड ऑल्सो यू नो स्कूल का भी एक हमारा पूरा कोलैबोरेशन जैसे चलता है. बट आई विल ट्राई, इफ आई कैन हेल्प आई विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू.
थैंक यू.
ऑल राइट, एनीबडी एल्स हु हैज गॉट समथिंग टू से?
यस मैम. गुड आफ्टरनून.
प्लीज स्पीक. गुड आफ्टरनून
मैम. हर्षिता हर्ष न्यू एडमिशन, उनकी मम्मा बोल रही हूँ. आपसे मीटिंग हुई थी.
हाँ जी हाँ जी.
प्रॉब्लम है मैम मेरी कि दोनों की क्लास होंगी और फोन एक ही होगा, फिर वही दिक्कत ना आए. बच्चे तो बहुत खुश थे स्कूल में आने से, एकदम से मूड ऑफ हो गया है.
आई नो, बट यू नो इस चीज का मेरे पास क्या हल हो सकता है. अगर आपके पास एक फोन है तो एक और ले लीजिए, दैट्स ऑल आई कैन से. मेरे पास एक
नहीं नहीं मैम, मैं पूछ रही हूँ कि क्या पॉसिबल हो सकेगा या नहीं, कहीं ऐसा ना हो कि कोई प्रॉब्लम आ जाए. क्योंकि ऑनलाइन यही दिक्कत आ रही थी, शायद पहले भी मिस हो गया, मैं कह नहीं पाई थी शायद ये बात कि दोनों की क्लासेस भी शायद सेम टाइम आती थी ना.
हाँ तो आपके पास दो डिवाइसेस तो होने ही पड़ेंगे अगर आपके दो बच्चे हैं वो तो. आई मीन आई कांट हेल्प दैट. यू डेफिनेटली हैव टू इन्वेस्ट इन अ डिवाइस. एंड बहुत सारे डिवाइसेस मिलते हैं. इनफैक्ट छोटे आई थिंक ये टैब्स भी मिलते हैं 5-6 thousand के. आई थिंक आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एडवाइस यू टू टेक दोज फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ योर ओन चिल्ड्रन. बट वो हल तो आप खुद ही निकालेंगी उसका. मैं तो आई रियली कैन नॉट हेल्प यू इन दैट. या जी हेलो जी. Anyone else? I think I've lost this lady. I think वो कहाँ पे? I think some network issue. Yes, there is Jayvardhan Kamboj.
Yes. Hello. Hello, everyone. Yes, this is Gitanjali Chaudhary, and I'm the mother of Jayvardhan Kamboj. He's the student of grade 1, and I have no problem with the online classes. Even I would like to thank I would like to thank all the teachers and the management for the initiative to create these online classes during this pandemic. And everything is possible if we work together. So I would like only thank you. Thank for thank your you. Effort. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Kamboj. So nice to say these good words to us. Even as a school, we also require encouragement to move forward to the best of our ability. So I thanks a lot. We really Thank appreciate you. That. So I think we would, at this point, is there anybody else who wants to say something? Otherwise, we will end this meeting here. So parents, I'm really happy some of you have come up with certain concerns. All those concerns will be addressed. Whatever best I can do for each one of you, I will try. I also request, collaboration by all of you. Please be part of the school. If you have a real concern and, it is not being solved at the teacher level, please come and speak to me directly here. Let us not have gaps in communication. and let us understand these are challenging times for all of us. Nobody wants an online class, everybody wants offline classes, but the way things are. Personally, I was thrilled to have children coming offline, and you know, they say ki khoon do guni jyada ho jata tha in my body to see the children in school. But anyhow, we'll have to just wait a while. Grade 9 onwards, the transport will go as usual, and we will reroute the whole thing, because now only grade 9 and 10 students will be coming. So I'll those of you coming, so we'll please be in touch with me. If there are any other concerns, please feel free. This is your school. Let us all work together with positivity, so that that positivity in these difficult times gets transferred into our children and they remain positive. Thank you so much, and God bless you. Thank you very much. And before we leave, there's one activity I want you to do. Can we all unmute our mics and clap for the teachers who will be working so hard, who worked so hard last year and will be working immensely hard this year.
Sure, tremendous.
One of you, keep safe and keep positive, and let us work together to make this year a success in academics. Thank you very much, and God bless all of you. Thank you.
Thank you.